This is the preparation of sup tulang, which is soup made of lamb. These are the marinated pieces of lamb. They are heating the sup tulang, the lamb soup, and some carrots have been thrown there. See, she's cutting the cabbage. Then the vegetables are kept for boiling. A little bit of oil is given and then the spices. This is a healthy Indonesian meal. Sup tulang looks really delicious and it's full of vegetables and pieces of lamb. They serve the soup with some spicy soya sauce, you can see, and this soup is looking really beautiful and delicious. Let me give it a try how it tastes. Bismillah. It's very nice, wait, very healthy and really delicious. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.